get when you run over a cob of corn with a Mack truck?
What do you get when you run over a cob of corn with a Mack truck?
Creamed corn!
That's me.
That's me.
Hi, my name is Jerry Howell, and you are at the Howell Family Pumpkin Farm. I started in 1975 really just selling pumpkins. As a little kid, I heard people saying, oh, we didn't come just to buy a pumpkin, we came to see your display. So next year, hey, let's build a bigger display. So for quite a few years, the front lawn out front was the display. So it had pumpkins and jack-o'-lanterns and witches, and then we started building pumpkin dinosaurs. And then I went to Niagara College. Took electronic engineering technology, because in high school I took all the electrical classes and electronic classes, and I really enjoyed it. Went and got a job off the farm for 3 years working at Bell, and then I ended up deciding, no, I want to be a farmer. So I quit my job, came here, and continued pumpkin farming full time. And then I got bored. But I've got this training from college on how to build stuff. So we started building like singing chicken shows.
Head and shoulders, knees and toes.
And then we did singing skeletons and more singing chickens and singing frogs and just all this kind of crazy stuff that I wouldn't have been able to do if I hadn't had that education at Niagara. Well, our industry is called agritourism. Prior to the 90s, the word agritourism didn't even exist. So back when I was doing it as a kid, I was essentially pioneering agritourism without knowing what I was even doing. I love pumpkins. I don't know what it is. I've always loved pumpkins. I like growing them. When they come up, it's exciting. There's the color. My motivation is to build all the crazy stuff. So people come out, they enjoy it, they have fun, they make a little bit of money, and then we reinvest pretty well all of it back into the farm every year to make more crazy and fun things.
Yeehaw!